on a 2015 BMW R1200. Start it up.